We're back. Last Friday night, we had the pleasure, the Falcon Band did, to go down to Andover and visit our friends from PB. They had the PB Jazz Fest down there, and it was such an outstanding show. I know we were talking about it all week this week. Terrific playing from all the bands that were there, and top-notch organization from their leader, Mr. Dye, back here. I've been watching this band, their jazz band, and their marching band over the last few years, and I'm just so impressed with the job they're doing. Outstanding musicians, great people. There are marching band friends in the parade, Ashville County Parade, right, friends? Yeah. So anyways, outstanding job they're doing. I'm so grateful to bring them back to Jefferson to play for y'all tonight. You're gonna love them. Put your hands together for the PB Lake or PB Jazz.
Sex. be here, and Mr. Brazier, I don't know where he's at, Mr. B, he's so kind to me and to my guys, and now it's my turn to pick on him just a little bit. He's in the back, there he is. And I just want to you guys to know how lucky you are to have Mr. B here at Jefferson. Let's give that man a round of applause. Years and really by myself at Pine Tune Valley, this man is just one text away. I just all the time texting him, calling him, hey, what would you do for this? Or I got this situation, and he is one of the most wonderful men, and I just want to thank him so much for your friendship and your mentorship to me and to our program. So you are the best, and I got a little Jefferson swag on tonight for you. Going to do is a famous Herbie Hancock tune, Watermelon Man, but it's arranged by Mike Kamen, if you notice, and a lot of our PB Jazz, as well as Jefferson, had a great opportunity this past winter at the District 5 Honors Jazz Festival, which, thankfully, because of Mr. B's efforts, we got to have it. Unfortunately, you know, he was sick and unable to be there, so tonight, this is Mike Kamen's arrangement, Watermelon Man, and we guys hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
drum set. Give it up for him. For our last chart here is actually, I believe, what we did when we came 5 years ago, and I couldn't believe it. My first jazz festival was my last one here at Jefferson. I don't know what's going on with that, Mr. B, but we're glad to be back. But we did this last time we came. None of these kids played it, though. Our soloist is going to be Brady Tisch on trombone, Asa Frush on alto sax, Caitlin Blanford on tenor sax, and Michael Hall on trumpet. We hope you enjoy, and hope you enjoyed us tonight. This is Bill Chase's Get It On.
Kick it off with another one of Mike Kamen's arrangements, and I'll tell you a little bit more about him after we play this first chart. But this is made famous by Freddie Hubbard and then brought to life by Mike Kamen. This is called Red Clay.
Thank you.
by the Hunter Tones. This is called Pontiac. It's about Dan White's first car, who's the sax player from the Hunter Tones, so you can imagine.